I'm feeling it.
Feel the passion, it's happening away.
Feeling it.
Feel the legs pushing up on the
I'm
sand.
I'm feeling it.
Feel the high that you get from the
line.
If you're feeling raging, hell in
be
the sky.
Be discreet, leave them sleep, don't tell them shit. Niggas real, the real shit, turn them counterfeit. You a fool if you losing sleep out of it. Bad brick, put it up into the drop hit. Club live, VIP, blunt lit. Getting high, thinking back when I ain't high shit. Buying Louis few stacks, one outfit. Thank the Lord for my daughter, swear they haven't sent. So dope to my pops just to pay the rent. Shawty know she stayed down when I ain't have a cent. Used to buy the dope bra, she look like cement. 12 pills each gram, money well spent. Niggas quick to talk drugs, they don't know shit. Let's talk about all the time that my niggas get. 24, when he leave, he gon' be 46. This real shit, hold your head and I'ma talk slick.
I'm feeling it, feel the passion.
Yeah.
I'm feeling it.
Niggas that I struggle with, drinking hoops, selling deuce, fuck the government. They lock us up, send us places that we can't forget. Can't forget all the bitches that I hustle with. Quick to take the grams, conceal them in they pussy lips. This shit these niggas be rapping, be embellishment. I'm raw, straight coke before you play with it. Safety pin, razor, leave a lot of shaking shit. Use baggage. Package just in case you gotta swallow it. Drunk driving, blue and whites make me sober quick. You can run but can't dodge them indictments. You know that feeling that you get to make you take a shit. Early morning getting the call saying it's over with. You went from Brian Slick to being on the plane sick. Hanging the phone call.
Your first time?
I'm feeling it.
She appealed to our eyes at an adolescent age, and not even our mothers could convince us of her disloyal ways. We swore she fulfilled our endeavors and dreams as we watched her turn champs into tramps and fathers into fiends. We felt safe in her presence, because presents were plenty, and what should have been ugly, we labeled as pretty. We abandoned our families on behalf of this whore. She filled our plates with pain, and we begging for more. Devoid of devotion, she has no emotion, yet we continue to swim in her shark-filled ocean. We'll curse and disown her when walking that yard, that once we're released, we scurry right back into her heartless arms. Knowing she causes our friend to be brazenly killed, knowing how Cheetah got life and just lost his appeal, and knowing how Miko got miserably trapped in a chair with four wheels. For those unable to decode this message, then let me say it candidly. To think that you can wipe the streets and win is nothing short of insanity.
This call is originating from an Ohio correctional facility and may be recorded and monitored.